Welcome back to our channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're gonna be drawing this bridge right here. All right, this is part of it. We're not gonna be going down there because there's a fishing area. Apparently, it's very strict in this area, and you also need to have a fishing license. So we'll draw it from a distance again. So let's get started. It's a very difficult task when you're away from your subject. So that's what it's called in art, or a model. It's not impossible. You're just gonna do what you gotta do. You can only see the part of it because it's very far, and we're blocked off by these tall weeds here. But you know, don't let that as a disadvantage for you. Make it as your advantage, of course. Now, if you have the toy included in your drawing, do so. A lot of parallel lines and horizontal lines, as you can see in this drawing. You see a lot of those in anything with buildings or structures, those. Again, if you do go fishing, it's all right. It's a good hobby to take. Just make sure you have your fishing license with you, because that is an inspectable item wherever you go. Or fishing license, or fishing permit.
So you can imagine how tough these beams are, even though they're very skinny. They are designed to withstand these the weights. So this is the concrete post here that's on the river. So right here are like grassy area. So the part of these frames are actually on land. So we'll draw them as if they're standing on land. And we'll just have some jagged lines, broken lines, thickened lines. We'll make this post thicker that's holding the bridge. Again, watch your angle, because so this corner is actually, since it's closer to you or to your viewer, it'll be a longer than this portion here. Like I said, it's partly hidden by trees, so we'll draw the trees that's hiding the wood line here. Again, if you want to see my other videos on how I draw trees, it's also available at this time.
This is actually that road right there. That's leading down to the water point.
So this is the road. So this will be here. This will make the,
we'll say,
the shore right across the river, which is this here. You only see a small part of it. Right across is more trees growing. sometimes. I don't know if you could put in a car in there. Just driving through here. So three or two car, if you can. And just put in your shadows or whatever is needed last. So as for the river, you know, you're not drawing the water, but just the shadows. So this would be like the horizontal shadows in drawing, you know, to indicate that, you know, there's a river down there to your audience. Which is, you know, again, indicated by these horizontal lines. And if you want to extend the drawing and draw the river shore here, I guess we could do that. So we can darken this area. Fill it up with trees. Again, it's simple, quick. You know, shape of trees. You don't have to like drawing every branch or every leaf from it. So this is where a river's at, using horizontal lines or horizontal shadows. And this is the river shore close to you. So that's what we have here. Thank you for joining me in this drawing. I'll see you next time.